Hey y'all, welcome to part 2 of the video. So the first thing that I'm doing is just getting my hair wet with water. Oh yeah, and if you haven't checked out part 1, I suggest you go check that out. I will have a link down below, so go watch that one and then come back to this one. So the next thing that I'm going to do is just take my Shea Moisture shampoo and massage it in my head. So now what I'm about to do is just rinse the shampoo out. I actually like to wash my hair with shampoo twice just to make sure that all the dirt is out. So that's what you're about to see me do. So now that all of the shampoo is out, what I'm going to do is take my Shea Moisture conditioner and massage it into my head. Now I'm going to take my shower cap and put that on my head and let the conditioner sit in there for 15 minutes.
Ooh. Okay, Shea Moisture, okay. My curls look bomb.
Thank you. So now that all of the conditioner is out, all I'm going to do is take my t-shirt and wrap it around my head. I use t-shirts instead of towels because towels snag your hair. So I suggest that all of you use t-shirts unless you want your hair snagged.
Like I said in my other video, this is my first time using these products, and honestly, these products right here, I should have been using these all along. They smell so good, and my hair is so soft. Like, I love it. Okay, I just want to try it out. I'm going to put a little bit in my hair. Like, comment, and subscribe.